I gave up.
Anybody running GECM?
I actually can't find the...
I'm running GECM.
The,
I see something.
Location.
No, that's our guy. Never mind.
For the aircraft.
No, it's not our guy. It's them. They're at 35 degrees, coming in.
Well, that might mean it's disabled for some stupid reason.
You're at over 2,000 meters, 35 degrees. They're somewhere on the right, top right of E5. Heading to our right. Shit, sorry, party van. Sorry, man.
Looks like there's no aircraft on this map after all. Good times.
I hate them.
I don't see the by icons.
Oh, yeah, visual 80. 100. Yeah, a lot of... That's a lot of hovers.
Yep, what? they're hover rushing.
Close up and get in some bad terrain, then.
Which direction?
Contact Echo 4. Nine.
East, I mean.
Down here's alright. We got the rocks.
Oh, yeah. They got an Owens over here that's going to be tagging our asses.
D5.
Back up.
Watch up, shooter.
Yep.
Let's wait down here. This is good terrain against hovers.
Good chance that they're going to flank us from
F5, E5.
Okay. One is forward.
I'm trying to keep that Owens to keep his head down so he doesn't tag us.
F5, E1. Yep.
All the hovers are right behind the rock.
Yep.
Yeah, they're coming behind the rock.
Gotta stay close to the rock. Wait for them.
They're on the other side of the rock as well.
Jesus, they're in mass right on the other side of that rock.
Another move.
Sorry. We are slightly surrounded.
Coming up behind us.
Yep.
Duelist, our front armor is pretty well damaged.
Yep.
I'm fighting all these guys. They're all pretty weak.
Behave, but nope.
On me. Get these Chevys.
Dives by some cash.
Dave? Oh, sorry, I'm in combat.
Yeah, no, I asked in chat, but... Assembly in progress.
Well, the advantage we have is they're attacking us closer to our base, so...
Alright, Dave, are you ready for money?
We can be back to the battlefield and repaired quicker than they can.
Reactor online. Sensors online.
You know,
I got another
5. Okay. I spin everything, man.
I'm gonna head up.
I'm gonna go down. That's right.
Going back to base.
The pushing
start RTBing.
I just exploded.
Chevy's almost dead.
Never mind.
I'm just gonna message Duelist to take my spot, because I can't. Just, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Templar's got 1,000 ping there.
Yeah, that makes it a little tough.
It kind of just... It balanced out earlier, and I was like, oh, it'll be fine. And then people start streaming and eating up the bandwidth at home. I wish it was back on campus. But yeah, I'm just gonna DM.
Dude, get a hold of the password for your router and set it up so that people can't chug all your bandwidth down.
Well, it's not just me, it's like family.
I know, but you can set up quality of service so that it doesn't let one person chew up all the bandwidth and screw you over. Or vice versa, give you all the bandwidth and screw those guys.
Yeah.
So, I'm stuck in the middle of a dropship with my tank right now.
That sucks. These dropships suck for tanks, man.
Yeah, I got a message from Outer City.
Yeah, I'll try to go up and repair, but I'll probably just fall through, so I don't know.
This is the worst void map ever.
Yeah, calling for a raid on this was a dick move, in my opinion.
I can't even exit the vehicle at this rate.
Yep. It's a genuinely shitty map.
That miss was a water, please. Man, they shot off the arm of my Uziel just magically. Like, I had more than 30% health left on it, and I got hit by a single LRM-5, and it just died.
Yep.
Recommend a next spawn utilizing jump jet capable mechs only.
Oh, great, I can't get up there.
Do I need spares?
Damn it. Uh-huh.
I might for repair, but I'll let you know when I get back.
Can't get up the ramp means I can't sell this.
Oh, yeah. Give Darko 2,000, please.
If you need to kick up the ramp, let me know, man. We'll come over and give you a kick.
Thank you.
Who is stuck getting up the ramp?
Inside window.
Get up there.
That's enough.
Who's trying to go up the ramp?
I'm up the ramp.
Oh, okay.
I'll get back to
you. I don't know if there works to meet the attack right now. I have, like, no money.
I'm officially bugged, so...
Okay, I need a K for repairs.
Just, reconnect, Thunder.
Or that.
Right, let's start, creeping out.
I'm gonna get to do BA because I can't do anything else.
I need a K for repairs.
That's fine. Move the APC up a bit. We should have an APC already.
Shooter needs 1K for repairs.
Yeah, hang on.
Ooh.
Shooter.
I'll send.
Who needs money?
Okay, 1K sent to Shooter. This is Duelist.
Okay,
Osiris Foxtrot moving out.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems
moving. I have 5K to give.
I have 32K to give.
Wow.
I'm a BA.
Okay, please.
Or keep at 5.
PPC Sully.
I'm gonna support the partisan.
Where's the PPC Sully?
Oh my
E4.
God.
Oh! Key 7.
Okay.
I think he's on the rock. Or by the rock.
He is.
Oh, watch out, Bob is in this, Mr. Sparkle.
Colin is standing still out there, Zero.
Let's go up to the left, go, go. Watch out,
Torso. Victus heading 315. And 340, target drop.
Shooter, don't chase.
Oh, I'm already dead. I was already moving.
Go back. Everybody else, move forward. Moving. They're getting surrounded.
I was already out in the open.
God, they're shooting my right arm, like, exclusively. It's so annoying.
Well, you're fearing it, Uller. Approximately 10.
Six.
How fucking focusing, man?
They look missile heavy.
Do we even have missiles?
We could if we want.
This is Duelist heading back to base to repair.
I mean, I have a tag on me, so...
Well,
also, this ground vehicle is hunting me right now.
Okay. Getting an LRM Owens, then.
Oh, shit.
Just Chevy. Yeah, I'm just getting folks by all of them. Weapons online.
All systems mode. Quick,
my racks are bugged.
Oh shit, I hate when my racks jam.
Over here, Fox 3, keypad 9.
Racks were jammed.
Should the dualist use 2k if possible for repairs?
Bob's got no front torso on his.
Bob has no hover. Bob is dead.
All right, Victus is not much, but here's a little bit.
Oh my god, I'm on
construction. There's a Chevalier.
Arms away.
Had two.
Chesa.
Yep, working on it. Far out of my range.
Oh my god. Where's the other dropship? Oh, there we go.
Since first May, if you have them, I guess.
Reminder that you are able to fly this map.
There's no buy zone, I don't think it's. Was ever set up.
Right. I'll stay on station and shoot targets for opportunity.
If you got tags, feel free to use them.
I need to get in position first.
Yeah, it's all good. Just letting you know we got lerms on the field.
Uh-huh.
Right, anyone need spares?
I got 21k, I by the way.
Ask for spares.
Who needs?
Here you go, clone.
Need a name. Clone? Okay.
Duelist can send 10k to Invictus in 5 seconds.
I can.
I've already bought.
Alright. Who needs money then?
Put your hand
up. Needs money.
Everyone wanted a goat?
40 seconds if you want them.
Sorry.
Say when you send it. This is Duelist sending 5k now.
Okay, anyone else?
Yeah, Andrew needs money.
I can send cash in 10 seconds, Andrew.
I will send 4k to Andrew in 20 seconds.
10k to Andrew.
Highly recommend jump jetting assets, guys, because if you get stuck in that hangar or whatever, you can like just jump right out.
This is a very bad map to do a raid on.
Yep, I tend to agree.
There you go. Well, it was either this, or we wait around an hour.
False choice. Well, there was a Chevy somewhere in Echo 3.
Merrick the False.
I don't see anyone.
Oh my god, I have a mask.
No. I also think TSA raids are stupid, because you can always just hide in your base.
Yeah, once you get ahead, you can just hide in your base, you can't get beat.
Yeah.
Mention it at the meeting. Tonight and tomorrow.
The ghost of shitty TSA.
That.
0.3.
The raid rules are changing pretty heavily.
Alright, enemy contact. Echo 4, keypad 9.
Worms again.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get close enough to tag him. Quite close enough to tag. Hold on.
What's the range of the tag? 700?
1300.
I sneak.
750 on BA.
Yeah, thanks. Ask for cash, guys.
User was moved to your channel. I reckon it's a raid. You can join at any time if you'd like. Multiple respawns are allowed.
The hell? Oh. Were you BA?
No, I'm. I was nowhere. Okay. I got 1300 meter tag.
Give me money. Give contacts money.
The only known contact is in Delta 4 and I sneak, although there's something in Delta 5 now.
Yeah, Duelist, we're probably gonna get swarmed.
Greetings, guys.
Ah, oh, shit. Run away, Duelist. Back towards our guys.
Some contact on Delta 5.
Okay, Nina.
What if I could?
I'm still accepting money, by the way.
Tags up, but we just don't have vessels.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I got my LRM-5s, and that's about it.
And my Streak 6.
Damn it.
I'll move the APC up a little bit. I'm just gonna be here for an hour every time.
Are there axes in Battletech lore?
Yes. Yeah. Or hatchets.
The hatchet awesome. Man.
And my axe. Hatchet
Man and Axeman, I think.
So about 3, 2 mechs and a vehicle.
Well, I don't see him, so
Yeah, they're out at about 10 or 20 degrees, 1500 out.
Yeah, they're about the 5 area, last I knew.
They're hard for me to see with the optics, so...
We need to try and close in and cover. Running out of time, so...
Yeah, 1500 out, due north, all along right, the 4 and 5 line.
Contact is good.
Thank you.
Yeah, if somebody can tag them, I can LRM them.
Be annulled.
Go east.
Head east, young
where
man.
Where I am. In Echo 5. We're gonna run from rock to rock here. Oh, fuck Metcalf. That's Metcalf. Metcalf, 328.
Working on it.
Sully, yep. 5. I'm gonna tag him or something.
I will. Hold on. Give me a second.
Contact in the water.
Go ahead and come in, Rick Hunter. This is a special game in which,
it's like a pop.
Yeah.
I need those arrows out and tell me when you...
I would watch out. Be careful, duelist.
Yeah, I'll be able to shoot at you now.
I thought we would go east.
Just let me know when tag's up.
No, launch him.
Tag up, go. Go, 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 go.
Let me know when you expose yourself. Okay.
God damn it, tag down.
Invictus, left.
See if it hits.
It does hit. It
just
hit
barely
hit.
In range.
Okay, I have no armor left.
God damn it.
I have to go back and repair, and then I can come back and tag some more.
Okay, two...
I can probably handle
it. There's also a cougar within range of your missiles.
Hey, if you tag, holler, so I can shoot.
That's it for me.
Yeah, feel free to launch.
Oh, we're out there.
I got more LRMs than
oh,
I can shoot, so if you tag, let me know.
Recharging projectiles.
We gotta kill that mad cat. It's way worth too many points to leave alive.
Arrows, please.
They're firing.
Will we get a lot of warping if I up the packet rate from 80 to 90?
Please don't do that in battle.
No, on the next map.
Spares for repairs for shooter, please.
I don't know, we were gonna lock that shit anyway.
Same for duelist, please.
The mad cat's right behind the rock in E4 key set.
I would recommend it against that for an absolute lock, because it does make a noticeable performance difference up to about 75 without affecting anything that we see.
We're gonna try and find a good thing and then lock it at that every time, because... Fucking around with this.
This is duelist. I'll take
your...
anything.
Sensors I got you, duelist.
Right. All systems nodal. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Launch arrows.
This is duelist. I'll have about 10k left. If anybody needs money later, let me know.
Got lurms right, coming your way.
So... I'm gonna go support Invictus.
Damn! I just got poked in the center torso.
More arrows.
God damn it,
keep it up on that
load
fucking
fast.
Door. Nice. He's down.
Five.
Gotta go repair.
I'm right out of here for a base.
I don't all stand on the same hill. Find a hill to get an angle on them.
I walked up on the hill that everyone apparently been standing.
Just kind of spread out into other hills if you have tag or long range weapons.
Damn it.
Enemy arrow launcher approximately. Echo 3 area.
I'm gonna be really distracting for them right now. Arrows, please.
Stand by, Dave.
You have enough to prepare?
Yes.
Alright. 10k input, Dave.
Cool.
Alright, Victus is clear. Moving to repair myself.
Darko needs about 2,000.
Oh, damn it.
I got Darko.
Cold Thunder.
Don't go to the north base. It's kind of bugged.
Thank you.
As far as BA goes, my skill is all theory.
Join the club on that one, man.
And I fell through a rock. Because why not?
Is anybody still tagging?
This map is terrible. Yeah, I'm moving into position.
Okay. No, I was just asking. Shit, sorry, goat.
Tagged right into our goat.
Yeah, he ran right across him, sorry.
Goat explosion simulator.
Fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna go support the catapult.
I'm coming back.
Did that hit?
Yeah, I got hits. Oh.
I'm just desperately trying to get that short tag into Curvum, but...
Yep. I was getting a lot of hits, so I have no complaints.
Ken, how are you on ammo?
Pretty good, actually, because I was able to refit fuel at the APC.
Cool.
This one pretty much never runs out.
Glad to have you all here today. Hope we have some fun.
I'm trying to sign with
Rodrigo
what I can. That's going to be on the list if I can afford. Now that's spades. Should I get LRM to support the tagging?
Just get long range. If you can get the ELRM catapult, that would be great. How much money do you have?
Or the ELRM party van.
The catapult would be better.
Need money for repairs.
Who needs money?
Andrew.
Gotcha. Oh shit, wrong guy. Darko, sorry.
Oh, I got Darko. That's fine. I'm good.
Okay.
Are you insinuating the Darko is on the
train?
No, I just hit the arrow one time too many.
Incoming Echo 4 Key 9, roughly.
I'm literally firing LRMs continuously at this point, so if you stop tagging, let me know. Otherwise, you'll just have LRM 10 volleys, one after
the
other.
They stopped at Echo 3 Key 3.
Mech-based tag might be better than BA-based. It's got better range here.
Yeah.
Plus, BA can get creative.
Well, BA can use that cover and use that temporary shit.
I'm moving up to support Invictus.
Yeah, I'm trying to find some creative paths here. But it's real hard. I have 700 meters range.
Yeah, it's a lot harder with BA.
Up and get shot back.
Hey, thanks. Should I send money back to you now?
No, I'm good. Whatever. Oh, I just reloaded. Darn it.
May I get somewhere in F6?
Really?
Yeah, I just got hit by two PPCs.
Oh, yeah, they are, yeah, but it's too fucking far.
They have two Ravens.
Yeah, Echo 6.
They have a BA
and a Mad Cat.
That's Stubby. Chuckles.
They know where I am very well now. I'm gonna stop tagging. Rather, I'm gonna take something that has arc, actually.
Well, we got 5 minutes, so the game's kind of lost unless we do something fancy.
On your six.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. They're all coming for us.
Yeah, I
is in Echo 6.
Delta 4, Key 5, two targets.
You got Tash.
Two bushwhackers. Rocks.
Cougar. Mad Cat is in Fox 6 now.
Okay, we should be safe.
Well, yep. Take
this. Across the hill, one half sector over straight in front of you. Roughly.
Smallest ALR.
Another
shit.
Target.
On the right. Can go off to the left a bit. A bit west of us.
Was that Fox's contact?
Elrims are out for attack.
Echo 4 key 9, Delta 4 key 4, and a couple of things out in the 5-5 line.
Arrows.
Van tag.
Tags are
down to us.
Right torso damaged.
Good hits on LRMs.
Yeah, that was the Raven. I couldn't get a line on
there. Go to the left a bit more.
Light gauss, vulture, Fox 6, keep
well,
it
that's
two.
Not light gauss, vulture, that's gauss.
Or whatever.
Yeah, that's dual gauss, vulture. Whoa. It hurts. It hurts a lot.
It burns.
Okay, I'm going to repair, because I'm damn near.
Go arrows on that mad cat, Fox, Echo 6.
Wait for him, Harris, bushy coming around to us.
Alright.
Shit.
And I'm stuck upside down. God damn it.
Well, I'm chasing them all off. They're just running.
They don't have to engage. They're 200
okay, we
plus
got 3 minutes
ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do something. Move forward to try to get damage. I don't care what you're in, you're gonna have to move in to get your
Vic.
Range in. Watch out, there's. Yeah,
something. Vulture Alpha.
Oh, fuck. Vic, let's get this bushwhacker. Back up a bit. I can. Don't, yeah, just don't crash, just shoot him from here. His right torso. Ooh, he's about to go down. Finish him. There we go.
Target of opportunity. We need to move in to get him up. Cougar.
Nice. Keep moving in, guys.
God damn it.
Yeah, I feel like we've had insufficient tag support for most of this match.
Here is a BA.
Okay, careful. Back. Three contacts up there. Let those ATMs go. I'll cover from here. Guys, if possible, this is Charlie 4 area. If you could get locks on that, it would be an insta kill.
Where?
North of us. Delta Charlie 5 key 1, it looks like.
Okay. Yeah.
Guys, move up! Come on! We might be able to get 150 points.
Yeah, everybody move up to Delta 4.
Secondary target, Delta 4.
Fucking man your lock if you have to, just come on.
This, Charlie, the Chevy, hit it.
The heavy right here goes for Charlie. Might crest for us. Move towards our.
Yeah, move to the left. They have a kill box. Guys, we need you to support Delta.
Actually,
5.
We're good where we are.
There's a BA tagging in E3.
Alright, guys, right on time. Everybody head straight north. Go radar hot. Hit what you can.
Hi, guys.
Right to avoid dying,
hey.
But.
The raid's about to finish.
Yeah.
Charge! Forward!
Alright. Get ready to push. Your main target's Charlie 5, key 1.
BA's behind us.
I'll take care of the BA. Get ready to push north. 3, 2, 1, push. Radar hot. All guns.
Where are we going?
The vultures tag.
BA down. Alright, 20 seconds, make something happen, guys.
Trying.
Primary targets are the tanks, followed by the vulture.
This fucking vulture.
Chevy to the right of the vulture, trying to hit that.
Moving in.
Chevy's very heavily beat up.
God, this motor's fucking frustrating.
The mad cat to our right behind us.
Oh, come on, go.
Alright.
Jesus Christ, that was close. Fuck.
Yeah, if only I didn't get an asset stuck in a hallway, right?
Couldn't play. Yeah. So.
User was oh, you weren't playing? Oh, user that could have made the difference. Channel. No. Oh, that was a shit show anyway.
That's a shit
yeah,
map
that,
for
that
a raid.
Yeah, that was terrible.
We should have maps that you cannot call a raid on because they suck.
Yeah.
Like, and they're bugged. One. Because I can get around a bugged map for a fucking drop, because if I fall through, I can just come back and get another mech until I don't fall through. But with a raid, you're just fucked. And if one side has a shittier place to spawn than the other, then it's all over. Like that one, ridgeline. Like the one base on one side is so bugged that like half the mechs coming out of it fall through the floor. Potty break.
User joined your channel.
Alright, I'll have to balance teams for player numbers here in a minute, but otherwise, go ahead and get assigned for map 3, Old Inferno. It sounds as it is, it's Inferno, but the old version. Most of you will probably have to download this.
Please keep 7 Upman and me in one team. I'm Darko. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm gonna kill the server and up the packet rate to 90, and we're gonna test it before we start, and if it's problematic, I'll bump it back down to what it's been.
I actually had significant frame drop on that map.
User left your channel. I had some red Xing.
Okay, let's assign map 3,
what we want. How's Old Inferno different from New Inferno?
No idea. Goat, what do you want?
Maybe Rifleman. Thank you.
Thunder, what do you want?
Thanatos.
Ugh, that Thanatos here. It's gonna be awful.
Oh, look. Balls. Whatever, I'll deal with it.
Well, the other thing we could have is if you want to call a raid on a map like that, is switches to a different map.
Just don't, once you get in range, just don't use the large laser at all. You might not overheat.
I just want to make those worms.
What's this map?
Kind of don't want to take the fat. Yeah. Andrew, what do you want?
Yeah?
Or just suck me in the Oro.
Did if our you get some of those
for the Thanatos. Yeah.
Oh, did you ask me what I want?
Yes, map 3. Can you BA? Because Kentax is flying.
I can BA.
Or I can't BA at all.
Can you fly? Hesitation.
I could fly, but I don't think I could land. I have not enough practice on that.
User joined your channel.
Teams out. Just, telephone. Turbo will be up in a minute.